This is our Bridgeport Romy two-axis CNC lathe, new in 1992. Very clean machine, runs well. Here in at Hildebrand Machinery in York, PA. Going to do a brief walk around of the machine, then we'll run a quick program to show operation. Tailstock, the positioning of the tailstock's manual, but you shoot the quill through the control. There's some staining and dirt, but we have good lubrication going through the whole machine. Everything on that is checked out good and running well. Duplomatic turret, you'll see that operate in the program. This is a 8-inch Kitagawa 3-jaw chuck. We have a piece of plastic clamped in there right now to run the program. Foot pedal. This is Finoco T control. Nice clean screen. Somewhere on the soft keys there, but the rest of these buttons are in really nice shape. Machine is currently running on three-phase, 220 volts. Actually, to be honest, didn't even have a chance to really clean it and wipe it down, but that's as, the machine was in very clean shape when we got it. We'll just need a little dusting up. Roll-out cooling pan in the back there. Okay, we have a program queued up. I'm going to hit cycle start, and you can see some basic operation. Get a shot of the quill shooting out here. And there's your quill function. And that is the basics of this lathe. If there are any questions, feel free to contact us at Hildebrand Machinery, and please feel free to ask.